can you tell me what your feet are doing?
So this is how you do a crisscross walk.
Go Don't you keep your feet really close together and your hands on your hips?
And you bow to do this, and you start doing a really like slow motion. Yeah. Then you start going along and along, and you do it and do it and do it until you get to the end of this chain to do a different thing. And if you do a different thing, then it's good.
Yeah. Very good job.